Hi viewers, welcome to Sadhguru Vlogs YouTube channel. Thank you for subscribe my YouTube channel. If you are not subscribed, please subscribe my YouTube channel.
Welcome to Sadhguru Vlogs YouTube channel. This is Venkatesh, lecturer in chemistry. In this video, I am going to explain Oswald process in which we can prepare the HNO3. So nitric acid is prepared by using Oswald process. In Oswald process, there are many three steps are involved to prepare the HNO3. So nitric acid is prepared by using Oswald process. In this, first the ammonia is the starting compound which on oxidation gives nitric oxide by using catalyst platinum or rhodium gauge. What is means? Gauge means here wire gauge like that. So by using platinum or rhodium catalyst wire gauge, the ammonia undergoes oxidation to form nitric oxide at the temperature 500 kelvins and 9 bar pressure. These are the optimum conditions to prepare nitric oxide. So nitric oxide is formed from the ammonia by the oxidation process. In this, platinum or rhodium wire gauge is used as catalyst. The optimum conditions for this reaction is 500 kelvins and 9 bar pressure. The formed nitric oxide undergoes again oxidation to give nitrogen dioxide. The nitrogen dioxide formed in above step on hydrolysis form the nitric acid. So in three steps we can prepare the nitric acid. Step 1, nitric oxide formation. Step 2, nitrogen dioxide formation. Step 3, HNO3 formation. So in three steps we can prepare the nitric acid in Oswald process. Next, the formed HNO3 in above step has different chemical properties. In that, first reaction with copper, nitric acid has different chemical properties. If you take dilute HNO3, the copper forms nitric oxide with HNO3. If you take the concentrated HNO3, the copper gives nitrogen dioxide. That means more oxidation here. When compared to dilute HNO3, concentrated HNO3 oxidizes powerfully to copper and forms the nitrogen dioxide. Next. So HNO3 has another chemical properties with zinc. So that can be written as reaction with zinc. In reaction with zinc, the dilute HNO3 forms nitrous oxide here. Next, the concentrated nitric acid reaction with zinc forms nitrogen dioxide, which is similar with copper. Next, reaction with sulfur. The sulfur, why we are writing here Si, it means atomicity. Sulfur exists in the form of Si. The sulfur on treating with nitric acid forms sulfuric acid. What is that? Sulfuric acid. Next, phosphorus on reaction with nitric acid forms phosphoric acid. So now we are discussing about the properties of nitric acid. So nitric acid may reaction with copper, zinc, sulfur and phosphorus. If you take the dilute HNO3, it forms nitric oxide with copper. If you take concentrated nitric acid on reaction with copper, forms nitrogen dioxide. That means more oxidation. If you take dilute HNO3 on reaction with zinc, forms nitrous oxide, which is called laughing gas. Next, HNO3 with concentration and reaction with zinc forms nitrogen dioxide, which are similar here. At last, sulfur and phosphorus form the sulfuric acid and phosphoric acid with HNO3 respectively. So that is the chemical properties of HNO3. So now we are studying that preparation of HNO3 and properties of HNO3. So which is most previous question observed in your IPE examinations? Thank you.
If you like this video, please click the like button, share and comment. And please subscribe my YouTube channel and click the bell button.